Hello, essentials and non-essentials. Welcome back. I'm excited for today's class. We're gonna do a little, I'm calling it like a midday yoga dance break, but it doesn't matter if midday is 5 a.m. Time doesn't really exist anymore. But we're gonna move through a flow. I'm gonna show you what it looks like, and then we're gonna put some music on and we're gonna move quicker to it. There's gonna be lots of options around the way. There's gonna be options to throw in some handstand hops, maybe a little forearm stand. Please work where you're comfortable and no one's watching. Have fun, move freely. I changed the setup of the mat. I don't know. Let me know what you think. So I see people doing this like side angle sometimes and I don't freaking know, who knows. All right, gonna try and put on a little music and let's get started. Toes touch, knees as wide as your mat. Come to child's pose. And then inhale, we're gonna start pulling right away. We did this in a previous video, coming up, dropping the hips, maybe toes touching a diamond, maybe they're here, whatever you want. Exhale, inhale forward. And you can keep it simple, or feel free if you want, make it a little bit more dancey. You can flow forward, you can kind of wrap out the spine, make it into some spinal rolls. My lower back is creaking a little bit, but that's okay. Make it feel good. If you want to turn it into circles, go ahead, turn it into circles. Move however you want. Next time you're at the top, go ahead, hold it, drop the hips, maybe bend the elbows a little bit. Gaze up, maybe toes are touching, maybe knees are straight apart. We're not trying to touch the head, we're just enjoying the stretch. And exhale, flow it back. Inhale, shoulder roll up, find tabletop. Take a moment, let's bring left chin over to give a gaze at that left glute. And then roll that, switch sides. And other side, now roll it out, circles here. And switch. Circling out the spine. Inhale, roll back on the feet. Arms come up. Exhale, left fingertips down to the mat. Right arm up. If they don't come to the mat, they could come to the side. Inhale, we're gonna circle it over so that right fingertips or hand come to the ground. Reaching over there. And then inhale, flow with it. Exhaling, taking the stretch. Inhale, circle around. Exhale, take the stretch. Inhale, circle. Exhale, take the stretch. Inhale, just moving through that spine. It's gonna make all the dancey stuff a lot more fun. And inhale, scoop everything up, palms touch. Exhale, baby, take a little back. Then you inhale, come up.
Child's pose.
Inhale, sweep it all up, rise, arms come up, exhale, shoulder blades kiss each other. Inhale, arms up, exhale, child's pose. Inhale, drag them up, big circle, gaze at the sky or the ceiling, whatever you're looking at in your quarantine. And elbows in, inhale, arms up, exhale, slide the hands out. Tuck the toes here, lift the knees a little bit off the mat, press back, find downward dog. Go ahead, have fun, stomp out the feet a little bit, maybe make big circles with the hips, I kind of like to do that. Kind of like you're doing the twist, putting the heels toward the right, then lifting up onto the right side there, getting a little twisted. And then inhale up high in the balls of the feet. Take tiny steps to the top of your mat. Super slow. Make it fun. You're tiptoeing. Toes touch, heels slightly apart. Forward fold, exhale. Inhale, little bend in the knees. Arms come up. Palms touch. Exhale, baby, back bend. Inhale, arms come up again. Let's interlace the hands. So you can't see, it's only gonna be pointer fingers out. And then we are leaning toward the left, bringing the fingertips out here for a side bend in the right. Inhale, center. Exhale, up to the right. Inhale, fingertips up to you. You could either just gaze up or you can make it into a little back bend here. Rooted, maybe you want to bring feet hip distance apart. Wrap inner thighs in. Use all that leg strength. Take your back bend. Then exhale, bring the hands down. Step back, try plank. Inhale, push forward with the toes. Exhale, knees, chest, chin, or chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. All right, I'm gonna show you, we're gonna move a little bit slow toward the flow, and then we're gonna do it twice in kind of quicker succession, and just feel free to move intuitively, get gooey with it. I doubt you have an audience there judging how you're moving, so feel free. We're gonna start, I'll show you from this. I will start right leg because things will be more visually easy, but we're gonna start taking the right leg out, heel pointing straight up from the knee, and rolling into a little modified side plank like this. Now your options are to stay here, maybe stay here if you're dancing with it. You're leaning back, setting the hip down, and maybe the arm comes with it, and then you sweep it all up. Get that oblique coming down. Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale, extend, exhale, dip it down, sit down. Maybe you're pointing the toe, do whatever you want. And inhale, we're switching sides so you can see what it looks like from the back here. Again, either staying here, or then you set it down, maybe hand sweeps down, so you sit like this. Inhale, bring it up. Exhale, sit. Inhale, extend, should feel lovely. Inhale, down. Exhale, extend. Inhale, down. Exhale, extend. Now bring it down here. Coming into down dog. These are going to be your options when we start dancing, but right now you could do whatever you want. It starts with option one. Just hold three-legged dog. Option two, maybe open the hip and then maybe swing the leg, get dancing with the leg. Option three, maybe you're going to come into flip dog, bringing the ball of the right foot down. You want shoulder aligned with the wrist. That's super important there. Strengthen the legs, and you're opening up through the chest, and then you're going to bring it around here, if you can, through a little hang time, and then we're all stepping the foot to the top. So you can take any of those options. Maybe you want to rewind, look at what they are, be anywhere you need to be, and then we're going to meet here in our low lunge, and same kind of thing, just flowing through it. Left fingertips down, right arm up, circling around, right fingertips down, left arm up, and just keep going with it. Make sure right knee is over right heel, all your basics there. Inhale, arms up to you. Either holding here, looking up, getting that beautiful stretch of the left hip, or maybe back bending here. Maybe you're one who wants to put the fingertips down, chest up, take a back bend like that. And inhale, everybody, scoop it up. Exhale, hands come down. You have options here as well. You can lift onto the left toes, keep the heel up, and this is gonna be a very low high lunge. So you can keep the hands down here and maybe circle out the hips, and that could be your little dance. Or you can lift the arms up. This is a bit of a balance challenge here, but maybe you bring them up. Exhale down, swim it up. Exhale down, inhale, swim it up. Exhale down, then inhale. Everybody, we're gonna lift as gracefully as we can here. I'm gonna make sure I'm not out of shot. Find a warrior three. Warrior three, maybe fall out. Warrior three here. Either hands at heart center or option here to swim it out. And that's your little dance. If you're feeling super aggressive, you could dance through it by dropping down, using your core. Inhale, bring it back up. Kind of like you're a bird. This is pretty difficult though in the balance, but feel free. and always free to hold still, don't worry. Inhale, let's swing this leg in front of us. All right, knee lined up with belly. Feel free to just stay here. Totally fine. If not, you can join me. Grab onto big toe. And maybe big toe is coming out to the right and it's just like this. Maybe you are extending your leg. Sorry, I'm a little cut off here. And then we'll hold that release. You're stepping back. Options here. Either fingertips to the ground to hold this shape or make it dancey. Hold it up here. And then exhale, sweep it up, send it back. Find a warrior two. Heel to arch alignment here. Knee going off over the pinky toe, Jesus Christ. Pinky toe, shoulders over hips. Exhale, take your reverse warrior. Inhale, forearm to thigh. Arm frames here. I gotta stop looking at the camera. I've been watching footage back. When I smile at the camera, I look pretty freaking creepy. Sorry about that. Dance through it. And then maybe find a moment to enjoy your warrior two there. Inhale, straighten the leg. I know there's a lot going on in this flow, but I'll cue you through and it feels beautiful once you have it kind of memorized, you can move through it. Coming for our triangle pose, straight leg here. Maybe it's back of right hand to shin, left arm up. Maybe it's Maybe it's pointer finger, middle finger, thumb wrapped around toe. Maybe it's coming for a little core engagement. Framing the ears here. Maybe it's all of those and a little sexy, graceful drop into your half moon, fingertips to the ground. Hand can stay on hip if that's easier. Maybe it's arm up. We'll put the option to grab the foot once we really start flowing through it. And then wherever you are, whether or not you're in, if you're in triangle, maybe lift it up for a second. And then this is your challenge. So you could get back to low lunge however you want, or if you want the little dancey challenge, bend the leg, scoop it all up, slowly send it back, just find yourself here. Beautiful. One inhale, over the chest. Exhale, hands sweep down, tuck the left toe, right leg comes back. You could go right to down dog, or you could take a three-legged plank here. Exhale, drop it, chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. All right, we ready to go slow on the other side? Inhale, leg lifts. You can hang out in three-legged dog. You can open it up and maybe take some kicks. Have fun with it. Try and keep the shoulders square. Or you could step back and find wild thing. Then you can inhale. Wherever you are, you are taking your most unique, graceful transition to low lunge. Inhale, arms come up. Feel totally free to stay here. Just check it with your alignment. Or we are bringing right fingertips down, left arm up, sweeping over the mat, left fingertips down. Right arm, oh, I'm so dumb, right? So, I don't know. Just make circles. Inhale, sweep over. Should feel nice. And then up to you. Again, holding here, maybe just working on getting the gaze toward the ceiling fan. Wink at it if you can. Or maybe opening up the chest like this. Maybe fingertips to the mat. Or maybe you have some books here you want to put them under. Up to you. Then inhale. Scoop it up. Exhale. Hands down. Tuck those right toes. And then up to you. Deep bend wherever you are. It's just a super low opening lunge. So fingertips can stay down or you can challenge yourself. Lift those babies up. And exhale. Maybe you want. Doesn't have to be beautiful. This is not an audition. We're just having fun. And then inhale. Everybody scoot that right leg forward, backing up so you can see me. Finding our warrior three. Again, hanging out and the balance is difficult enough. Maybe you want to swim the arms, have some fun, challenge your balance with it. Maybe you're taking the little bird option. Coming down, inhaling up. Exhale, sweeping it down, inhaling it up. Sweeping it down, inhaling it up. All right, pull that leg in front here. Either stay in here, grabbing onto the toe and bringing it to the side, or kicking it out, trying to stay really strong through that left leg so hips stay square. It's not about having that leg by your head. It's about strong square legs. Awesome job. Let's send that back. Roll your arms out, find warrior two. Shoulders over hips. And then ready. Inhale back, sun warrior. Exhale forward, side angle, forearm to thigh, everyone. Inhale back. Exhale forward. Inhale back. Exhale forward, awesome job. Why, I keep sorry for the creepy smiles. A little bit. Inhale forward, beautiful. Come up, maybe find that warrior two. Shoulders over hips. Rock it out, going for a deep bend here. Three. Two. One, beautiful. Inhale, straighten the leg, heel toe, that right foot in. Maybe you like a wider one, I like a narrow one, okay? So just wherever you want for your triangle pose. Heel to heel alignment. And then up to you. Left it back, and everybody is keeping a straight leg. So even if you're here, totally fine. Maybe you're in toe lock. Maybe you are aggressing the core a little bit. Come here, this is really simple for a still pose, but it's quite terrible. Or maybe you're coming forward, making it as dancey as you can. Coming to half moon. And again, hand can be on hip, gaze can be down, or hand can be up, gaze up. Everybody lift that back leg, even if you're in triangle, and find a really gooey, slow transition, arms behind you, left leg bent, and then as you scoop up, you are slowly sending right leg back. Find yourself in low lunge. Inhale, lean back. Come up, arms come down. Tuck right toes again, either back to down, or you can take a child's pose for a break, or sending the leg back, square hips, three-legged plank that turns into three-legged chaturanga. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, back, down dog. Inhale, come to your knees. So, I know that might seem overwhelming. It's the same flow. We're just gonna move through it quicker. Take any of those options. There are gonna be more options to level things up, but point is to have fun. See if you can move freely, and maybe in the future you do this video a couple times and you memorize it, and it's just, I love it. It's just lovely. Opens the spine, makes me feel sexy. So, right leg back. Coming for our little plank dips. Dropping the hip there, pointing the toe, like you're in a swimsuit magazine. Inhale, lift it up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up, stop it with a creepy smile. Inhale. No, inhale up, sorry. Exhale, down. Inhale up, make sure you engage that oblique. It is dancey, but it's also functional. Inhale up. Exhale, bring it down. Left leg this time, let's do it. Hip down, inhale up. Exhale down, inhale up. Exhale down, inhale up. Exhale down, inhale up. Roll over here. Maybe take some circles with your hip.
Switch sides.
And hop the toes, down dog, boys. Inhale, remember, it's either right leg up or moving a bit quicker. You feel free to stay here. You open the hip. Maybe you drop into wild thing. Then you inhale through side plank. Everybody is stepping forward. Low lunge. Inhale, scoop it up. Arms come up. Exhale, left fingertips down. Right arm goes up. Inhale, circle around. Right fingertips. Left arm up. Or just opposite. I think I keep saying the same thing. Inhale up. Either stay or take that deep back bend. Exhale, open it up. Inhale. Arms sweep up. Exhale, hands come down. You choose. Inhaling, lifting the leg up. Your fingertips can stay or inhale up. And then if you're up, you're inhaling, exhaling here, inhaling, exhaling, taking a little bend. Inhale, everybody inhale up. Try to squeeze forward to warrior three. And up to you. Arms maybe swinging down. Maybe you're holding your balance. Inhaling, coming up. Then inhale, leg comes forward. Holding here. Maybe opening to side. Maybe inhaling up here. Exhale. Let that shit go. Gracefully step back. So we're going to put left arm by left ear, right arm back. And then swing it open, fall down, warrior two. Deep, deep bend, beautiful alignment. Inhale, sun warrior. Exhale, side angle. Inhale, sun warrior. Exhale, side angle. Inhale, straighten that leg. Heel to the left heel leg. And then your version of triangle here. Or here, maybe coming forward for your half moon. Swimming yourself down however you want. Keeping it still, or maybe this time you want to reach for left foot. Only do this if there's no pain in the lower back. Kick into the foot. Beautiful. Exhale. Everybody release from here. This is a new one, so meet me up standing. Little addition here, we're on the right foot. And you're either staying here, right arm up, maybe reaching for the left foot. Maybe find the top of the foot, you reach the right arm up, that's enough. Maybe you keep that right arm up really strong, you start to kick into the left hand. And as you kick and you open up, you let that momentum pushing back open the body up here. Dancer pose. And maybe you fall. So, from dancer pose, everybody, let it go. Arms sweep back. Bend in the right leg. Sweep it all up. Low lunge or find it however you want. And side. Right fingertips down, left. Inhale, sweep forward. Hands frame hips. Step back, either down dog child's pose or three-legged plank. Chaturanga. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Okay. This is your moment. You can hang out in child's pose, or you can join me for forearm stand. I'm not going to really teach it. I'm just throwing it in there because I know I have some people that like to practice inversions. If you want to do what we're doing in forearm stand and a headstand, go ahead. Forearm stand. Either freestanding or maybe you grab a book. You're gonna hold it in the hands like this. And then bring it in kind of like L. And then come up You can try any steps of this too. You don't have to lift. So maybe you're just coming up on the toes here, and this is where you hang. This is super difficult. Maybe if you know you can do it, you gently lift off. You lift off right toes, and then feel free. As long as the back feels good, dance it out. It's one of my favorite things to do when I'm alone. Swim it out. And you can do this in headstand, you can do it in handstand if you want. Maybe rock a split, also one of my favorites. Gently come down. Beautiful job, down dog. Inhale, left leg lifts. Maybe open up the hip. Maybe step back. Wild thing. Maybe inhale. Come through side plank, strong shoulder. Stepping forward, left foot down. Even when we get dancing, make sure alignment's always right, okay? Inhale, arms up. Exhale, right fingertips, left arm. Inhale, slide over. Left fingertips, right arm. Inhale to center. Scoop it all up. Exhale, back bend or stay still. Inhale up. Exhale, hands come down. Inhale, tuck the toe. Either staying there on the hands or inhale, lifting them up. Exhaling, find your back bend. Inhale up. Everybody transition to warrior three. And then still, or maybe you're flying the arms. Maybe you're tilting down a little bit, lifting up. Maybe you're just flying the arms from still. Totally up to you. Inhale, bring that leg forward. Knee here, hand to hip. Maybe grabbing toes. Maybe just bringing leg out to the side. Sorry, I can't look at myself in the camera. I do this. Maybe bring it up. Beautiful. And then go ahead, let it go. Everybody here, lean back. This time it's right arm forward, left arm back, okay? And then you twist it open, warrior two. Check out your alignment. Inhale, sun warrior. Exhale, side angle. Inhale, straighten that leg. Maybe heel toe, right foot in. And triangle. Maybe core triangle. Maybe half moon. Lifting up. Making it dancey. Right arm up. Maybe finding foot. Kicking into that foot, making sure lower back is fine. It's all coming from the strength in your legs. Exhale, let that go. Inhale, everybody fall down. No, everybody meet me up. Bend that leg, left arm up. It's either staying right here or it's grabbing foot, either from inside or outside. They say inside's better for me. That hurts my shoulder a little bit, so I go outside. And then just staying here or maybe, I don't know what that, maybe kicking into the hand. Three, two, one. Beautiful job, guys. However you want. Maybe leaning forward. Inhale, scooping that air up. Sending the leg back. Finding your low lunge. Inhaling, open the chest. No, actually, sorry. Exhale, open the chest. It's hard to talk and do this. I haven't done this in a year. Exhale. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, hands down, either child's pose or stepping back. Three-legged dog. Dip down. Inhale, up dog. Exhale. Down dog. Inhale. Come down to your knees. All right, last time we're gonna flow through that bow side. I feel really good doing dancing flows like this, kinda, I don't know, feel joyful. I don't want to sound too much like a inhale. I can't even talk, I'm having so much fun. But this makes me feel really joyful. I don't want to sound too much like inhale joy, exhale bullshit. That's what I meant, but I love it. All right, let's go. Last time. Right leg out behind you, rooting into the right palm, coming for our little dips here. So starting down, inhale, lift it up. Exhale down, inhale, lift it up. Exhale down. Inhale, lift it up, come over other side, left hand down, left foot behind, let's do it. Inhale up, exhale, set it down. Inhale up, exhale, set it down. Inhale up, exhale, set it down. Inhale up, come down. And we're moving quick this time, okay? So keep yourself safe. Work where you need to work. Inhale, leg either comes up and stays up, or you flip down for a moment into wild thing. Maybe you touch the ground. Inhale, come up through side plank. Step the foot down. Inhale, this time we sweep arms up. We exhale, bring fingertips back. Or you're just here, or you're just here. Then we exhale, hands down. Inhale, tuck the toe, either keeping up on the fingertips or inhaling, scooping up. Exhale, back side. Inhale, everybody, squeeze it up. Warrior three. Inhale, leg swings in front of you. Choose where you're going. Maybe you're bringing it out to the side. Maybe you're inhaling, grabbing the toe. Exhale, straighten it out. Inhale, set it down, left arm in front, right arm back, swing it forward, warrior two. Inhale, sun warrior, exhale, side angle. Inhale, straighten the leg, maybe heel toe in, choosing your inhale, choosing your triangle pose, or maybe bringing it down, half moon. Maybe grabbing the foot, kicking into the hands. Again, just stay in triangle. No worries. Inhale, everybody. Lift up. Left leg is bent. Grabbing foot, either inside or outside. Try inside for demonstration purposes. Kick in the hand, or just stay here. Inhale, your dancer's pose. Exhale, everybody. Slowly let that go. Bend the leg. Scoop up, low lunge, either stay still or taking any back bender movement you like. It's your dance. Hands down, three-legged dog, three-legged plank, maybe chaturanga, up dog, down dog. Last side, guys. Inhale, left leg up. Opening it up, maybe flipping the dog. I move closer to my table so I'm not. And then maybe you're coming through, side plank, maybe you're not, maybe you're just stepping. Low lunge, inhale, scoop it up. Exhale, squeeze elbows in, inhale up, exhale, fingertips down. Inhale, tuck those toes, either keeping on the hand or inhaling, lifting it all up. It's a super low lunge though. Exhale. Inhale, everybody, finding some version of warrior three. On your inhale, doing whatever with the arms that feels good to you. Inhaling, coming forward. Leg could stay here, maybe opening it up. Maybe big toe grip, opening it up this way. Inhale, bring it forward. This time it's right arm forward, left arm back. Roll it out, warrior two. Get comfy, inhale back, sun warrior. Exhale, form the thigh. Inhale, straighten the leg, up to you guys. Triangle pose, core triangle pose. Bringing it down beautifully to half moon. Maybe grabbing the foot. come meet me in stand. Coming for our dancer pose. Grabbing that foot. And then either staying right here, just grabbing the foot arm up, maybe kicking into the hand. And then go ahead, release it. Small bend in left leg. Scoop it all up. Find your low lunge. Knee over heel. Inhale, arms up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Hands come down. Tuck the right toes. Inhale, up to you. Maybe it's that three-legged plank. Coming back. Exhaling down, chaturanga. Inhaling up. And exhale this time. Knees wide, toes touch. Child's pose. A little bit. Hopefully that felt really good. I love to do dancey flows like that because I know we do a lot of isolating and hard drill work on this channel. So hopefully that was fun. Let's just inhale like we started. Sending the hips down. Sending it back. Crawling it forward. Exhale, sending it back. Inhale, crawling it forward. Exhale, sending it back. Inhale, crawling it back. Inhale, forward. And then come forward here. And then you can either just hold a low cobra or you can bring the fingertips out. Inhale, lift up into exalted cobra. And then circle it out. Dragging the chest along the mat, coming up, and switch sides. One side's always way better. And inhale, hold. There's a lot of heart opening in that dancing flow, should feel pretty good. Exhale, come down. Inhale. I really scooted my mat into the danger zone today. All right, so we have opportunity for dancey legs in a number of positions just because it's one of my favorite things to do. You can even lie on your back, maybe even put hands under your hips here, and just see how it feels to just move freely with the legs. Just circle it out. And you can do this little burlesque circle. I love doing that sometimes. Should feel pretty good. Level up. If you're a shoulder stander, I love to move my legs on shoulder stand as well. Just be very careful of the neck. Maybe you want to bring one leg down, then switch in the air. Other leg, and so on. Maybe you are headstanding, but please only take these options if it's part of your practice. Because we're not really breaking it down workshop style, okay? But I'm just showing you because we have all levels that tune in to my knowledge. So headstand's just going to look the same. Grab the hand. Maybe measure out your forearms. Put the hands here. Put the head in between. Cradle it. Come on to the balls of the feet. Lift one leg. Maybe lift the other. And if you lift off, see if you can do this little churning thing. I love it. Also just feels good to kind of, it's kind of like pool running, the same sensation running through air. Very soothing.
If you want to do it in forearm stand,
Maybe you're freestanding, maybe you have your book or your block, and just like we did in that little interlude. Coming up, shoulders coming over the elbows, lifting that leg off. Not a giant kick, try to pull and push up as much as you can. And then, whoop, rocking it out. Oh no, that'll happen. Doing whatever you want, just take a couple moments, rock it out. And then, everybody, when you're done, up to you, okay? We're gonna meet on our butt. We're all gonna hang out in plow pose. If you can't plow pose, you can support your lower back. Just get it down as much as you want. Maybe you wanna hold it like this. Roll the back down a little bit. Only if it feels good in the hamstrings in the back, okay? And come into kind of this reclined forward fold. Doesn't matter, just some inverted position. Inhale, roll down, maybe hands come behind back. And you roll up, tap toes. Roll back, tap toes. Roll up, tap toes. Roll back, tap toes. Roll up. Roll back. And then inhale, come forward. All right, that was the end of the playlist. Good timing. Maybe we come into a little baddha konasana here. And just cool down. So we're not ripping ourselves open here. We're just taking a nice, relaxing version of it. Tipping forward as much as we want with the back, but don't round it, okay? Just keep it nice and open. Come down slow, we're really relaxing. See, I'm not coming down far at all. And maybe close the eyes. Take a couple breaths here. Inhale, come up, bring the legs up, maybe hands behind you, windshield wiper those legs side to side. Bring the legs to cross, hands come behind you, clasp the palms, exhale, fold over as far as you need, over the shin. Inhale, come up. Thank you guys. I thought that was really fun. Maybe you hated it. Just feel free to dislike it. I really don't care. I make no money off this. Namaste.